Hello everyone, Sherry of Creative Glam. Today I'm going to share with you some items I picked up. I went shopping because I'm going to create a tablescape. That's going to be the next project that's upcoming. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please click the link below. Let's start here with the Dollar Tree. I went to the Dollar Tree because I'm going to be resetting the table, doing a holiday table, and I picked up some candle holders. At this particular Dollar Tree, I noticed that they had the larger candle holders, and that the back of it seems to be textured. It is textured, which means you have to be careful when you're using your E6000 as to make sure you get enough to adhere to the textured box. I also picked up some of these other candle holders, which of course are going to go on the bottom to create a candle holder like that. I also was in their Christmas section. In the Christmas section, they have a lot of pretty ribbon, and I like this silver and gold. I'm going to do that to update the actual candle that I already have on the table, repurposing those on the table. I also went to Michael's, and while I was there, I picked up some more E6000, of which I've already used some of it. I also found some of those, the bling ribbon. This is the adhesive kind, bling ribbon. I'm going to use that on a picture frame that I currently have. And then I got some looking glass paint, because I'm going to spray paint a lamp that I have here in my office. Then I got some more bling. Actually, I got two of these. I thought I got one, but I got two. I wasn't sure how much I was going to need, so I figured it's better to be safe than sorry. I also got a larger candle holder plate. You know that, as I was saying before, the ones at the Dollar Tree were textured on the bottom, as opposed to these that I got from Michael's that were clear. This one, I'm not exactly sure what I'm going to use it for, but again, that's going to be in an upcoming project. What else did I get from Michael's? I got a mirror that I'm going to be putting on the table. I guess I don't want to blind you with it, but it's I'm going to be sitting it on the table, and that's going to be a part of the actual holiday cake that I'm going to be doing in the dining room. Let's see, what else? Got some more stuff from Michael. What else is in here? Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. Those are some more candle holders. I got these. These were so cute. Everything was like 75% off at Michael's, all the Christmas and holiday decorations. And I got some new votive candle holders with the mercury glass in gold. They had gold and silver, and they have rose gold. I got gold and silver. That's going to be a part of what's going on the table. The table page is just another one. I got six of these. That I'm going to be using. Let's see, where else did I go? Oh, I went to Home Depot. And actually, at Home Depot, I found, I got my masking tape, of course. It was for less. It was like $367 at Home Depot, as opposed to $557 at Michael's. Same thing with the mirror paint. The mirror paint from Michael's was $12.87, and I got them for $5.87 at Home Depot. So guess what's going back to Home Depot? I mean, what's going back to Michael's is the spray paint. I hardly ever get an opportunity to go into Bed Bath & Body Works, but I do place orders often online. One of the candles I got was a peach bloom. I've been liking this one for quite a while. It's one of my favorites, not the favorite, but one of the favorites. I also got a thousand wishes. And what else did I get? I got two sweater rubbers. I got the blue and the purple. Something about yellow one, but I did get it in purple as well. I got two. That is my favorite. That is one of the favorite, my more favorite candles. What else did I get? I got champagne toast. And I got holiday sparkle. This is the first time I've ever got this scent. It smells really good. I prefer the lighter scent of it. Well, yeah, I was going to say champagne toast is light. They're all kind of light. I prefer those scents. It smells pretty good. I just love the way it smells. I just love the way it smells. And I think that's about it. That kind of wraps up the shopping tablescape that I'm going to be doing. So stay tuned.
Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. And again, remember, if you haven't subscribed, click the link below. See you next time. Bye.